Hey guys, what's going on? It's at PULS3 coming at you guys with some more WWE 2K15 My Career, of course, with our boy Captain Falcon. We're the NXT champion, as you can see, holding the belt right there when we go to our character. We have our overall at 63 right now, and I already went to the Performance Center and I faced Sami Zayn, and then we had a pretty good match. So I got some of the more SP to use, and I upgraded my guy to 63 overall. So if you watched last week's episode, yeah. You would have seen that I ended up winning the NXT Championship, which you can see here holding, and that I kind of showed a more aggressive side of Captain Falcon that we haven't seen in previous weeks, which I thought was pretty cool. But yeah, that's something if you didn't check out, I would recommend you go checking out before watching this one, but not whatever, you know. I just got a little more aggressive, and that's all you really need to know going forwards here. But we played one of the matches after the NXT Championships, and so we have three more, because Regal said that this month we have to have four matches, so we have to have a match every single week to show that we're a fighting champion. So that's something that we have to do. So we have three more going forward, and let's go ahead and jump. What the fuck is this music doing? I thought I turned you off, you bitch. Fucking Florida Georgia Line, dude. Okay. Yeah, the mixtape, the little drink, the yep, something bumping on the wheel, right? Yeah, okay, whatever, we're going. There's only a select few who can say they defended their title 4 weeks in a row. You can pull this off, and I'm sure you have a spot on the main roster. All right, so, oh, this guy again, El Hondero. How many times have we got to beat you for you to understand you're not in my contention?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, he is the NXT Champion, Captain Falcon.
Check my boy out, NXT Champion. El Hondero, I don't think he's ready for this. He couldn't even beat me when I was NXT champion. How is he going to beat me now? Okay, El Hondero with the red lights.
The Black Phantom.
Oh, the Black Phantom, huh? Is that what they're calling you now? It's like a dominatrix almost. I think all the masks kind of look like that. I feel like I'm about to watch a Law & Order episode where they open up and it's like just a person laying in bed, just like with a dominatrix outfit on. I have no clue how they died. They totally weren't into any kind of this domination stuff. Turns out they were totally into domination stuff. Law & Order SVU in a nutshell. El Hondero, I don't know if you exactly are qualified to be challenging me for the NXT Championship. I think you just got lucky that I had to defend it four times. There's not that many superstars in NXT, apparently. Shake it off, baby. He wants me to come to him. Oh, am I stronger? I'm stronger! Get out of here. Oh, I caught him, too. Oh, no, I wanted you... Okay! Well... Captain Falcon might be getting a little too aggressive for even my liking. I was trying to get him into the rope so I could do a move on off the top rope, but okay, that'll work. Oh, look at these big punches. Bam! Oh, that was almost like Swiss Death-esque right there, dude. Oh, look at that, El Hondero adjusting on the fly. He knew I was going to go for that clothesline. Oh! I'm used to being able to reversing by pressing A.
The moonsault. What athleticism.
All right. Let me slow the match down here. This is my match. Oh, we went for two kicks. Look at the uppercut. El Hondero. Oh, he caught me in the middle of the move. I still have super slow striking. I have to remember that. Once I get some faster striking, though, El Hondero, you'll have no chance in hell. All right, let's see if I can get him into the... There we go. Get him up, NXT crowd. They're clapping. They want it.
What's he doing?
They want the Falcon. Ah! I would go for the secret weapon, but it is not time for that. He's too far away. I definitely can't make that. Oh, caught him with that move, though.
He gets out of trouble there.
El Hondero is a jabroni. I faced Bo Dallas and Adrian Neville, and now I gotta face this dude with the big kick pads. There's a guy with a Cena shirt and a fedora on. God damn it. Oh. Seems like we forgot our spots there, or aka I was pressing a button and it wasn't working.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Oh. Dude, get out of my face, man. You're gonna play me like an online kid. Get out of here, man.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
You're going to play me like an online kid and sit there and try to wait for me, huh? Okay.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, here we go. Oh, wow. That was killer. What's up with that, El Hondero? You ain't seen that move before, have you? I'm out here making strides in this business. What are you doing? Well, I guess you're jobbing out to me. You know, I guess that's just how things go. Some people are champions, and, you know, some people are jobbers. And that's just how the world works. That's just how the world works.
Just trying to goad his opponent and making a mistake here.
Now get up, El Hondero. Oh, yeah, get on up, buddy. It's all good. I'm going to let you get up. He reversed it! He reversed it! What?
There's the counter by
you do
Falcon.
Not reverse that damn move!
Man, that one
who the hell do you think you are? Who the hell do you think you are?
Oh, wait, nice.
Oh, you think you can just reverse my moves? Who the hell do you think you are? Who does he think he is? Counter. Think you can reverse my motherfucking move? You must be out of your damn mind. Who are you trying to make look bad, huh? Who are you trying to make look bad, huh? Who are you trying to make look bad, huh?
And the champ knows it.
Who are you trying to make look bad, huh?
Is not going to tolerate that.
Who is he trying to make look bad? Kick your ass back to the kingdom. Come with that crap. Think you're going to come over here with that garbage? No, no. You make me look good. That's your job. You make me look good. Average. Think I care about what you think. You think I care what you think? You're wrong. 7K social media followers. That's what I care about. I'm out here getting followers. Two down and two more to go. You're halfway there. Don't let your foot off the pedal yet. These title defenses are only going to get tougher and tougher each week. Yeah? I don't care. Look at me. I'm the champion. I'm the champion for a reason. Damn it. You think I'm going to lose? You're wrong. Stay sharp out there tonight. Your next opponent isn't joking around. He wants that title just as much as you. Oh, yeah. So El Hondero, he ain't won the championship. This guy does. Okay. I just trying to figure out what's going on. Who are we facing? This motherfucker. You're back for some more? You, that ass beating I gave you wasn't enough? All right, buddy. I can give it to you one more time. Now we got this jabroni with the ears. Wow, man, you look pretty naked without this NXT championship. Sorry I had to steal it from you. Yeah, come on down to the ring. I guess the people still like you for whatever reason. I don't know why they like a loser. Probably because they're all losers, so they can just, you know, relate to you. Adrian Neville thinks that he is going to get this championship from around my waist or from this referee's hands. However he wants to get it, you're not getting it.
This is it.
Well, that's no problem, mate.
These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Oh, Adrian Neville with the AI cheating.
Adrian Neville.
AI cheat codes. That's all right, Neville. You can win one single thing. That's fine. That's no problem, bro. Oh, yeah, that's no problem, Adrian Neville, you bum. What are you doing, kid? What are you doing? I win now, Neville. You're just my young boy.
Adrian Neville showing his prowess. Look at these two.
Oh, we're back, right back at it again, huh? Neville just doesn't want to give this up, huh? Must be out of your mind. Look at it. Oh, how did he do that? Oh, almost tore that boy's head apart.
Oh, man.
People in NXT really love the Northern Light suplex. Hell no. Oh my god! What's up, Neville? You didn't see that coming, did you? Falcon's got it all out here, baby.
What's he gonna do here?
Thought Falcon was a one-trick pony. Welcome to the future, baby. Oh my god, Falcon just tearing this kid's ass apart. Get out of here! Look at this, Neville! You're a jobber, kid. You're never making it to the main roster. Falcon's taking your spot. Falcon's taking your spot, kid. What are you going to do about it? Oh, I was about to steal your move. Oh. There you go, Neville. Show that you're still in this. Uh-oh, okay, Neville. Okay. Oh, okay. That's fine. Here we go. I'm going to start exchanging punches now. Oh, look at that. He didn't expect that last one. Oh.
And Falcon gets floored.
Hell no.
Uh-oh.
You going to send me to the outside, Neville? Oh, God, no. No, 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 no! Ref, you got to stop shit like that, man. You gonna stop shit like that? That's just not even fair, man. That's just not even fair. Ah, God! Get him off me, ref! Get him off me! Get the hell out of here! Who the hell do you think you are? Get your ass over here, boy. Must be out of your damn mind! I'm getting in, ref. That's fine. Watch out, Neville. I don't know how I'm supposed to hit you from over here.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
I got you. It's all good, Neville. Oh, you're lucky I got a little overzealous.
Going back inside.
Oh, gonna drop the leg, huh? All right, brother. Brother.
Uh-oh.
What the hell is that? You think I'm not gonna move out of the way? Are you stupid? The hell is your problem? Oh! What? Where did he get enough energy to do that? What, are you going to keep going for the springboards?
Whoa!
Must be out of your mind. The first one... What?
Are you kidding me?
He just no-sells these... He just... Ref! He just no-sells these refs. This ain't right, bro. He has a 450 and he just no-sells it. That ain't right, ref. Get off me. Here we go! Yes! Must be out of your damn mind, kid.
What a beast Falcon's been so far.
Got out of the way. Oh, God. Wait a minute. Oh, get out of here.
And we're going back to the ropes. What a move by Falcon. Playing my game.
Show me a move.
All right, motherfucker.
There. Falcon.
Oh, my hand. Look at my hand. I'm so hype right now. I'm so hype. Ski!
It's an ass look.
Idiot. One, two, three. Nobody kicks out of the knee of justice. Nobody kicks out of the knee of justice. Yeah, y'all like that. Give me my championship.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion. Absolutely.
Easy.
What an incredible match.
Easy. Thanks for the job in session there, Neville. Talk to you later, bud, if you ever even make it to the main roster. Amazing match. I know. You've defended the NXT Championship and have been awarded a bonus, including salary and title defense bonus. Your total VC earnings for this match was $23.75. We're about halfway to that Roman Reigns pack where we can get the Superman punch. I'm excited. Unbelievable. I have to admit, even I thought you were going to lose the title tonight. All I can say is congratulations and looking forward to your title defense next week. Okay, so who are we facing? We have one more match left before, I guess, if we defend it, we get called up, right? So we just have to win one more match and we get called up. So who are we going to face? Win or lose, I'm quite proud of you. You embody what NXT is all about. Young stars ready to make a splash in the WWE. Good luck tonight. All right, who are we going to face? Ray Rich? Who the hell are you? Ray Rich? When's the last time I saw this dude? The Performance Center? What is he doing? Don't stand a damn chance.
And Raymond Richardson.
He doesn't stand a damn chance, especially with that haircut. Are you kidding me? Who is this jabroni with the blue pants? They're not even cool blue pants like mine. I don't know how you swindled your way into an NXT championship spot, but they picked the wrong motherfucker to face Captain Falcon for his opportunity to be moved up. Here's what must have happened here. They're like, we want Captain Falcon immediately to the main roster, so just throw Ray Rich's jobber ass in there and let him win. That must be what's happening right now. Like, who the hell is this guy? Oh yeah, I'm ready to go.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will.
Man, fuck going for that. I'm gonna womp you. Oh, okay, you still want to go for it, I see. That's fine. We can go into this. Oh man, I'm finding it on point, Ray Rich. You just weren't ready for this, Buster. Okay.
Falcon. What a beast, Falcon.
Down to the ground with you, Ray Rich. You have less of a chance of going up the main roster than Adrian Neville does. No. Oh, and I beat him. That's got to be heartbreaking for Ray Rich. Well, that just shows you where I'm at compared to where Ray Rich is at. Oh! I did not expect to step up in Zaguri. Okay, you got me on that one, Ray. Good job.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Must be out of your mind if you think you're going to beat me, though.
Uh-oh.
He's gonna send me off into the corner. I'm gonna come out like I'm Ric Flair. Okay, I give the kid his props. He's got the big kick pads and he's got some moves. Okay. I give the kids the props where the props are due. He's doing some good moves. He's getting his shit in. That's cool. But he's fucking not gonna beat Captain Falcon, especially with that sweet animation clothesline. Uh-oh. Ray Rich came to play.
And Falcon comes up with a great counter.
Okay. Get out of here. Oh, this is actually a good. That was actually a good little sequence there. All right, Ray Rich, you're proving yourself to me.
What a kick that was.
Oh.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
What you want out here, kid? Oh, he just wants to get me back in. Damn.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Ray Rich say he's going to beat me. He's going to beat me inside the squared circle. Okay, I can respect that.
What a shot.
I used to be a green little kid like you, little young boy. But see, this is where I'm better than you. I'll take it to the outside all day, Ray Rich. That's no problem. I have no problem beating you on the outside. Boom! Get out of here. See, this is why you will forever be my young boy. Just like everyone else. And oh my god! Oh, see? That's technical skill right there, boy. Any other superstar would have probably hit those steel steps. That's technical skill. Damn, he must have got trained by Scott Steiner. We need to work on that one. Oh, he's going to throw some slugs. That's okay. We can throw some slugs too, Ray. You ain't the only one with some slugs, bro. You ain't the only one with some slugs, bro. Oh! You reversed my You did not just reverse my motherfucking signature. You did not just reverse my motherfucking signature. You just made the wrong damn decision today. You just made the wrong damn decision today. I hope you had a fun time in WWE. I hope you had a fun motherfucking Oh shit! What? Ray Rich! Oh my god! Ray Rich! Holy crap! What the? Get out of here, kid! You think you're gonna do that shit to me?
Knocked into the middle of next week. What an impact from that kick!
Oh shit, here we go. Oh, that's what separates the boys from the men. Man, why don't you get up, boy? Why don't you get up, boy? Oh, no, nah, you ain't getting up today.
Trying to get under his opponent's
skin. Show me a move. Falco!
That's it. He's done.
See? You never had a chance against me, kid. You never had a chance. Nobody has a chance.
Whoa! Get your ass up!
One, two, three. Nobody kicks out of the knee of justice. Nobody.
Just some of the action we saw during the match.
I will give Ray Rice his due. That was a good brother right there. If I had to pick one person from NXT to play again, Ray Rich, and for some reason I want to call you Ray Rice.
Here is your winner. Still,
they should have just called you Ray Rice.
Captain Falcon.
I disrespect Ray Rich so much I get his name wrong every time. I will give you your due. Good job. If I had to face one person from NXT, I'd face you. You did a good job, brother, but you're still nothing but a bitch young boy to me. I'm still the best.
Amazing match. You just defended the NXT Championship, and I got my bonus, 2750 VC. Ooh, I'm liking this big money. I'm making that big money. Simply amazing. In the history of NXT, I have never seen a run like that. Triple H was quite impressed as well. You'll be hearing from him soon. Congratulations on reaching superstars. Your next goal from here is to gain more social media followers. If you become popular enough, I'll put you in front of a bigger audience on WWE Main Event or give you a shot at the United States Championship. Oh, we're off NXT, baby. We're on to superstars. Captain Falcon is moving his way up. We're on the WWE Network shows now. Oh, yeah. That's what I like to see, man. We are on up in this motherfucker. Captain Falcon, being NXT champion means you're ready to defend your title anywhere at any time. It doesn't matter if you're on the main roster, having matches all week. If you are a true champion, you defend that title. Oh, wow. Would you look at that? Okay, so I guess we're keeping the NXT championship. We'll still defend it. So I guess like next episode, I guess we'll defend the NXT championship from what William Regal's telling me. Oh, also, Daniel Bryan defeats Randy Orton by submission, and he's the new WWE champion. Okay. And, of course, we're on Superstars now. All right. So, anyways, guys, that was this episode of My Career. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Remember, if you did, to leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you guys are not subscribed for more of that WWE goodness on my channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm out of here.
CM Punk is the best. Yes, he is. Click the subscribe button. Yes. You know you want to. Yes, you do. Click it today.